went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home to trot as fast as he could cable. He went to bed and wetted his head with vinegar and brown paper.